Hi guys, how are you doing? I'm gonna make this a vlog because today I'm gonna see Black Bear Bides this evening and I'm so excited, so I'm vlogging it. I'm going with my friends and I'm so excited. I've done all the boring stuff, so this is gonna be the vlog. I'm like, get ready, concert, everything, basically my whole day. Yeah, I've done all the boring stuff that you don't really wanna see, but I do need to do my extensions. I need to clean my extensions and I need to put my nails on and I need to figure out what I'm actually wearing because I have no idea. I have options but I actually have no idea which options I'm going to go for. I know I've got a t-shirt but I don't know what sort of jeans I'm going to, if I'm going with jeans or if I'm going with convo trousers or whatever they're called. Or if I'm going with leather trousers, I don't know. So we've got to figure all that out. So, awesome. But, I'm going to take you along with the ride. Along with the ride? What? I'm going to take you along for the ride. So, buck up and I hope you enjoy today's vlog. So that's all done. Hair extensions, clean, done, out the way. Now I'm just gonna let them air dry for about 30 minutes and then I'm gonna blow dry them very, very carefully because you've gotta be careful with them. But yeah, air dry 30 minutes, then I'm going to hair dry them. I'm so weird, honestly. You're welcome, everyone. 30 minutes is up, and now I'm gonna blow dry my hair extensions. Better be quick, because Georgia is gonna be here in about, what, an hour? Maybe. We'll see. But let's roll with it. Let's blow dry my hair extensions. But first I need to brush them through because otherwise they get all waggly and it's not good. I don't know why I made up a song for that. I'm just strange. But I love it. So who cares? So I brushed it through. Is that everything? Yeah. Nah, just the blow dry. Oh, I'll get you. Too loud. Too much.
Hello.
I love that. Georgia's here finally.
Finally, it's fucking early.
Yeah, well, no, it's not early.
It is.
It is. Well, it's early, but I did say you'd be in about an hour, so
yeah.
Excuse me about that.
colours that you've got?
There, over here.
Oh. Is that all now, Marnish?
Yeah.
Fucking hell. What's that? Is that your mum's?
No, it's mine.
Jesus Christ. You've got loads.
Well, apart from like this, but... Ooh!
Oh my God. You stupid cow. I can't believe you've done that.
That is so funny. But yeah, apart from that, everything else is basically a nah.
Yeah.
A nah. A nah. But most of it is just like...
Most of it is...
Thingy. I think because I've shoved... I'm not even being funny. I think I've just shoved my... my makeup in here.
Mm.
When I can go... Oh, that's a nice colour.
Yeah, that's nice.
Tour for us. It is our first time touring the United Kingdom. So on that note, we're going to play you guys a song that I wrote about shagging. Because every time you get smashed to the ground, you are that much fucking stronger, because I know as sure as shit you are standing back up again. Every time you stand back up, you grow that much stronger. So if times right now are hard for you, I promise you, just keep fighting back, keep standing up, keep moving forward. You will get to where you want to go. Every single person is the ruler of their own fucking universe. Think about that. You, as an individual person, have your own universe. And you get to fucking run that shit. You get to just... decide what it looks like, what it smells like, what it tastes like, how fucking wild it is. And no one gets to come in and change that universe but you.
Right now, I woke up today. I have no fucking voice, but I didn't want to let you guys down. I still want to do the show, so I'm sorry that my voice isn't sounding so great. I want to keep pushing through because you guys deserve a full fucking show tonight. So please sing with me if you know the words. All right. So it's an old one. It's called Rebel Love Song. What's up?
Thank you.
Guys, that is the end of the video. Honestly, guys, if you like rock music and it's age appropriate for you, please go and see Black Veil Brides. They are so good, honestly. Like, apart from the fact that we were getting pushed and shoved every 5 fucking minutes, other than that, they were so good. Like, the band itself, I can't fault. They were very good. And I actually got to see Lilith Carr, I think her name is, her stage persona, which is, she used to be called Juliet Sims, and I loved her, and she's actually very, very good live, and I've always wanted, since I was 14, I've wanted to go and see her live, so, not who I thought I would see, I thought I would see Juliet and not Lilith, but that's her persona now, so yeah, but anyway, yeah, really good. I'm glad I went with Georgia and Shannon, like, it was just good, honestly. If you guys like rock music and it's age appropriate, please go and see Black Veil Brides. And this is not me promoting it, like, sponsored or anything, also because I don't get sponsored with these videos, but honestly, guys, I cannot stress enough, please go and see them. They are so good. So good. Anyway, I've jibble-jabbled a lot in this video, so I'm just going to sign off and say good night, and see you in the next video. I guess.